Registering your SmartMatter account is quick and easy. Let's get you set up in just a few easy steps. Once your property manager has created your SmartMatter profile, the primary lease applicant will then receive a welcome SMS with a unique 6-digit access code. This code is essential for setting up your account. It is also your unique payment reference when topping up your smart wallet. If you didn't get the SMS, check your spam folder or contact us or your property manager to request it again. Next, open the SmartMatter app and select Set Up My Account. On the next screen, enter the access code from the SMS to proceed. Confirm that your name and mobile number are correct. You can edit your first and last name, but if the mobile number is wrong or contains spaces, contact us to update it before continuing. Now, you'll receive a second SMS with a 4-digit verification code. Enter this code to verify your mobile number. If you don't receive it, check your spam folder or wait up to 60 seconds before requesting the OTP again. This step ensures your account's security and confirms your contact details. On the next screen, enter your email address and create a secure password. Your password must be at least 8 characters long, include upper and lower case letters, a number, and a special character. You can enable biometric login or set a PIN for quicker access later. Before continuing, make sure that your email address is correct and tap Next. All that is left is to check your email for a 4-digit verification code. Enter it in the app to verify your email address. If you don't receive the email, check your spam folder or request a new code. This step ensures your email is valid and correct. That's it. Congratulations. Your SmartMatter account is now set up. For quick login next time, enable biometric login or set a simple login PIN. You'll be prompted to complete an in-app tutorial to get familiar with the app's features. You're now ready to top up your smart wallet and start using SmartMatter. Once you, as the primary tenant, have completed registration, you can share your login details or payment reference with your partner or family so they can help monitor and top up your account. If you need any help, you can contact us directly through WhatsApp, our call line, or email. Our friendly experts are standing by from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. to offer tenants and clients support across various channels.